Hello, welcome to Slav Tutorial. Today we teach you how to live through winter. Let's go. Okay, first lesson on winter. You need to have fun, yes? It's cold time. If you don't have fun, you're gonna be cold. Anyways, first, you know, you can go sleighing on the thing, yes? Like this dude. Anyway, drop the pipe, yo! Suka pita, por favor! No peace there. Anyways, if you don't have this thing, yes, you can use kilakot, plastic bag, however you call it. It can be broken, it doesn't matter, yo! Pipe, yo! So, oh, you just put this thing under your back.
Oh, yeah.
Hold this and we are.
Oh, yeah. Oui, super.
It is also cold, so you need to stock up on firewood. Come on. Winter, you need to keep warm. Usually Anushanka will do the job, but if it doesn't, you throw on a bandito's mask, yes. Opa. And if it's still cold, you throw Anushanka on top of it. Very nice. Now keep on moving, come on, let's go, let's go. Keep on working, very nice. Firewood, important. But now we show you what to drink, what to eat, stuff like this. Let's go. You're going to want to buy this or have this, you know? This is a very good thing. You can put here vodka as usual. Or if you're not such a strong Slav, you can put here, I don't know, man, tea, coffee or whatever. Very good stuff. Oh, more firewood. I guess we're doing sauna. Very nice. So this is a form of transformation or transportation. If you don't have room in the car, you sit in the back like this. And you go, yo. Slav, you can just squat in the back of the. Oh, yes, man. You need to get rid of the snow, whatever it is called. Let's do this real quick.
I've showed you nothing. Andrei, Peter.
No.
Don't forget to clean your houses from snow. Okay. Or will this happen?
And now to the best part of winter that every Slav is waiting for.
Powerful.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice.